Odysseus has made a dreadful mess of this place, hasn't he?
I didn't see this part of the castle.
It was covered in the tackiest carvings of wolves and dogs I'd ever seen. This is not an improvement.
Andraste blessed me, Andraste blessed me. My tears are my sins, my sins, my sins. Andraste guide me, Andraste guide me.
sure you die.
The spell Alexius cast displaced us in time. We just got here, so to speak.
Can you reverse the process? You could return and obviate the events of the last year. It may not be too late.
You look bad. Is there anything I can do to help?
I am dying, but no matter. If you can undo this, they can all be saved. But you know nothing of this world. It is far worse than you understand. Alexius served a master, the Elder One. He reigns now unchallenged. His minions assassinated Empress Selene and used the chaos to invade the south. This Elder One commands an army of demons. After you stop Alexius, you must be prepared.
We can stop all of it before it happens.
Good. But remember this future. It may help you prevent it. This world is an abomination. It must never come to pass.
Is that red lyrium growing from your body? How?
The longer you're near it, eventually you become this. Then they mine your corpse for more.
Can you tell us the date? It's very important.
Harvest Mir. 942 Dragon.
942? Then we've missed an entire year.
I must have missed out on a lot during that year.
You must. Beware. Alexius serves the Elder One, more powerful than the Maker. No one challenges him and lives.
That Magister is going to regret he didn't just kill me.
Our only hope is to find the amulet that Alexius used to send us here. If it still exists, I can use it to reopen the rift at the exact spot we left. Maybe.
Good.
I said, maybe. It might also turn us into paste.
You must try. Your spymaster, Leliana. She is here. Find her. Quickly, before the Elder One learns you're here.
Lyrium is an infection. Maker, why is it coming out of the walls?
Are you sure you want to find out?
What is this supposed to be? A pretend rescue to gain my trust? Do you think I'd fall for that?
You have to admit, the old fake your own death, travel through time, rescue your allies trick is a classic.
Well, if you're one of Alexius's little minions, at least you're clever.
No trick, I'm afraid. Alexius accidentally sent us through time.
He sent you to this time? Was that meant to be a fate worse than death?
He made a mistake. We are going to correct it.
Confidence? We'll see how long that lasts. So, lead on. Anywhere is better than this place.
Head to the throne room, my dear. The guards whisper that Alexius has locked himself inside.
Focus on Alexius.
I'm sure Alexius would be delighted to see us.
Taken all that is his, and will soon rule from his city.
That still doesn't make him a god.
Oh! There is no god but the Elder One! The Maker is dead! Say it!
Never. I'll die a good Andrastian before living a second as one of you.
Thank you.
The Elder One does not suffer rivals of any kind.
That was impressive.
Anger is stronger than any pain. Do you have weapons? Good. The Magister's probably in his chambers.
You aren't curious how we got here?
No.
Alexius sent us into the future. This, his victory, his Elder One, it was never meant to be.
I'm so sorry for everything you suffered.
We have to reverse his spell. If we can get back to our present time, we can prevent this future from ever happening.
And mages always wonder why people fear them. No one should have this power.
It's dangerous and unpredictable. Before the breach, nothing we did.
Enough. This is all pretend to you. Some future you hope will never exist. I suffered. The whole world suffered. It was real.
What happened while we were away?
Stop talking.
I'm just asking for information.
No, you're talking to fill silence. Nothing happened that you want to hear.
We need to find Alexius. I'm sure he'll be in the nicer part of the castle, if there is one.
Thank you.
Magister needs more power for his rituals.
No! Hurt me, Linnea.
Always resort to blood magic in time.
Boundary now between the world and the Fade.
Thank you.
What became of Felix? Do you know?
Yes, I know.
And you're not going to tell me?
You'll find out soon enough.